you look at that. Is that your baby?
Yep.
Give your father a kiss.
Mingy.
You got little monkey lips, Mingy. You're so cute.
Oh.
Look at that belly right there.
Oh, fuck.
Look at this belly. Happy Ringmaster Day.
Whoa, whoa.
You guys are like laying the same way.
That's cool.
Show me what you got.
A little coffee mug. Thank you. Let's see if we put it under the heat, what happens to it, huh? It's supposed to change and show you something when you put it, hot stuff in it.
The Sea Carnival of Carnage.
Yeah.
There's your Ink Master.
I thought you might like that.
Oh, it's got all six of them or something?
Yep, Great Malenko.
Oh my god, you can see.
On a cold and snowy day like this, it sure is nice to have a fire going.
These are the moments I love as a dog mom. When all your dog wants to do is just cuddle.
But you're so cute, buddy. So cute, buddy. Have a kissy.
Oh, neither no. Why can't I? Barely, give me a better one than that. There we go, that's better. He's not?
I don't think he is, because he went and laid right back down. He dragged his butt, like he said.
Yeah, he's been dragging his butt on the carpet.
I was like, Tiger! He did not want to get out of bed, though. Once you take him out, I had to go up, like you said, and move the bed.
Oh, yeah. I usually grab the back of his dog bed and kind of, like, slowly raise it, and he'll eventually get to that threshold where he'll just get up. Show me the fireplace again. Oh man, that looks nice. It's cold over here.
It's going good. I went out to the wood pile and there were some fairly dry ones. There was like three small ones and two big ones that were like, you could tell they were dry. I was like, oh.
Sup guys? I wanted to have a little clip here in my vlog about my subscriber giveaway this year. Well, I guess it would be last year. Just in case you missed that video, I did announce the winners. Go check it out, because you might have won if you entered. And I was giving away this patch, but surprise, surprise, I'm actually giving away two. So I did pick two winners instead of one. And I kind of wanted to share this little bit of freshness with you, in case you aren't one of the winners, that you can still kind of be a part of it and kind of, you know what I mean? So I'm sending the winners each one of these laminated Joker cards. And then on the back, it says this. You can welcome to pause it if you want to read it. So that's that. Just kind of wanted to share it with you. That was kind of cool because being laminated, you can always put like tape on the back and hang it up somewhere or something. But also it's like a little special note from me to you. And yeah, I am just waiting on them to send me their addresses so I can ship these out. Maybe it's the screw itself.
That's how it's on there.
It's going down. A number. Watching Bates Motel, yeah?
Yeah.
And we were like, I was like, my sweet tooth is aching. And Kenny's like, my sweet tooth is aching too. So now we're gonna go get some sweets. Even though it's like in the middle of the fucking night.
Nah, it's not.
What are you leaning towards? Strawberry cream, fudge marshmallows, or salted caramel?
None of the above.
I'll tell you what I'm looking at. I'm looking at this right here.
Chips Ahoy.
Oh, look. They got different kinds. Tell me what you're getting.
Hello, my lovely.
Oh, but see, remember that time when we got sick on that?
No. You're thinking of the, what was it called?
It wasn't the Bugles.
Oh, yeah, it was Chex Mix.
Yeah, that was what it was.
I can't even look at that. You had, what was it, like, chocolate? Some kind of chocolate Chex Mix. And we both had it, and we both got, like, so sick off of it. Like, food poisoning sick. Like, patchouli, nauseating, puking constantly. It was miserable. And profusely. Now, it's like, I can't even see it at Walmart, and I'm like, ooh. Like, just thinking of it, it just grosses me out.
It happens to the best of us, I guess.
Just can't do it. Just the thought of it makes me nauseous.
I just can't do it, Captain.
Just thinking of the taste of it.